New tonight, Nevada Senator Harry Reid's brother is in trouble with the law. NHP says Larry Reid was arrested yesterday for drunk driving. He is also charged with battery of a police officer, possession of a gun while under the influence of alcohol. The 73-year-old was arrested on the 95 between Boulder City and Searchlight. Harry Reid's office tells Action News it is a private matter.